That time we lost 2-1. Unfortunate defeat. But we are 6 at the table with 23 points. But let's see what this does. Let's see what the next team is. Alright, let's do this. This game's better than the last ones we've had, because the last ones we've played awfully.
Ghosties and the Ghoulies might be out, but also out are the footballers on Halloween. Alan Smith alongside me, and I'm Martin Tyne.
Blackpool, they're a good side, you know, but they didn't look it in that away defeat in their last game when they were beaten against Chesterfield.
Yeah, not the best performance in losing 2-1. And you look at them, I can't see too much of an improvement. I think they're going to lose again.
A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. This is the Blackpool team for this match. Well, we've got this up as 4-4-2, but one of the attackers may well have a bit of extra work to do against the opposition's midfield.
Yeah, most definitely. And he's got good legs, good stamina. He will have to get through an awful lot of work supporting his lone striker and then defending as well.
Bradshaw. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Goal news involving Millwall.
It's a goal.
Oh, he's through. Shots on here. The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Got the highest scoring. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Will they do anything?
That will be a throw.
Okay.
Alan McAnally right on the button to tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a goal for Southend United. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Go into the middle now. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Again, possession squandered really. Moving forward with some danger to... He's got room to hit this.
Oh, that's a goal. 1-0. Yes, mate.
Just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Cameron. head on. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Potts. Goal news from Barnsley.
It's a goal for Scunthorpe United. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Here's the cross. Goal kick here. It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the match, Alan. Here it is again. Chambers. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball, to, and he's up for the header. Ooh. Oh, it's off the bar. Jordan Cook. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Cubero.
That was stupid.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Niall Ranger.
A goal from Berry.
It's the second goal for Berry. 27 minutes played. 2-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. To Jones. Possession given away once more. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is well, they've won the ball back. Well, that's very comfortable for the keeper here.
Come on, guys, you can pick up your pace.
Able to make a good interception. Ferguson. And here's the shot. It's a goal on their level.
They've scored 35 million.
Oh, what a strike. How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Another angle on it here. So, away we go at 1-1. Ferguson. Goal news from Doncaster.
It's a goal for Sheffield United. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Cubero. Crosses in. Defender blocks the cross. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. Here it is, Alan. The equaliser. Let's have another look.
Come on, let's do this.
Jordan Cook. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Well, the referee has decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Right, see if I can score this.
And
oh, what a goal. 2-1.
Just to place it down the middle, that, and see the keeper going the wrong way. Really good.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Go again, 2-1.
Looks like we're going up, lads.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Downing.
3 more minutes.
Chambers in midfield. They've got it back via an interception. Oh, he's through. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved. Half time now. And 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, they've shown that they can score. We know that they can do that, but it's still plenty in the game.
Right, that is half time, guys. Right, let's see if we can win this match.
Kick off here for the start of the second half. Cook. Good forward play from them. Shots on here. Well, that's a good block. They've got it away from the danger. Well, the referee has produced a red card in the game, being watched by Alan McAnally.
Oh, nice.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men.
That was
49 minutes played. It remains 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. There goes the cross. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. This could be a chance. The shot's on! Hit the post!
Ooh.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
That should have gone in. That should have gone in.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Potts. He's put it in well. The counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Chambers. And shoots! Great stop. It's gone for a corner. Cleared the ball.
Corner.
We've got a corner here. That could pose some problems. And he goes for goal with his terrific stop. And he heads it for goal.
That was hideous.
Chambers. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good clean tackle.
Superb tackle. How can we get that? Oh, you jammy sort.
Preston. forward. And the ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. A penalty at Colchester.
It's a penalty for Colchester United. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's hit the crossbar. He's missed it. What a chance. 67 minutes played. It remains 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. A goal from Berry.
It's another goal for Berry. 71 minutes played, 4-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Niall Ranger. That's very good link-up play. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Keep the ball at the moment. Substitute coming up for the away team. Downing. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant.
And he's up for the header. Oh. Trying hard to level things up. Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
Head on. Seven minutes to go. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Not much margin for error, but the player didn't make an error. He read it very well, and they're still surviving at this important stage. Cullen. Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Their throw. Cameron keeps it going. Shot on! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Let's see if we can do this.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
This might be it!
On narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Predictability of football, because no one would have called this really, and the team has risen to the occasion and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. The game is over here, the final whistle has gone, and the final scoreline is 3-1. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. They went bang when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Well, the team with goals in the lineup have had goals in the match as well, Alan.
They did, didn't they? Certainly didn't disappoint their fans here, who are quite rightly delighted about this result.
Moving forward.
Tom.
Yes.
I'm watching you as well.
Right, with you.
Yeah, but I'm watching. Well, why did you cut your what's it called? Are you still streaming?
Yes, I'm still streaming.
I'm watching. I feel like a fucking robot. Surprised you can't hear me?
Oh my god, become fucking me, you robot.
Listen, what's like a robot, Kenny? Can you hear us? Fucking weird.
Well, I think I've just found the solution.
What?
Over people.
Oh, just too many people?
No.
foot. A lot for. Listen, you hear a lot for now.
Let's see what this next game brings us, see if it brings us up to fourth.
Final score. What? I'll give you a game after I play my brother again.
Okay.
This is a game between League One. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith is with me.
Pleasure to be here, Martin. Can't wait.
Our match today, Southend United against Blackpool.
Blackpool
hoping for another win. They played well last
time.
They won at home against Walsall.
Yeah, a good 3-1 victory. As for repeating that, I can't see it. I think they're going to lose.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. Gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
This is the Blackpool team for this match. Check on the formation for the home team. Will they play two right up front, Alan?
Well, it looks to me as if he's going to play a false number nine, you might say, behind the real number nine, and trying to find a bit of space to give some good service to the centre forward.
Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
By the way, I don't have ultimate team, so you're going to have to send me one for a kickoff, if that makes sense.
He's going to cross it. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Who?
Do you know what he's doing here, you on the stream?
Yeah, I know you can hear me on the stream. How's that?
Hello.
And he could get away here. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Before you ask, I'm watching your stream and playing at the same time.
It's a goal for Bradford City. It's been scored by Stephen Davis. He got on the end of a fine passing move to steer the ball past the keeper. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh,
thank
shit.
You very much, Alan.
What?
Ha! No shit! Throw in.
Judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
And he's moved in trying to jostle.
Oh, he's blown his ass.
The referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
This is
weird.
What's weird? I can hear myself speaking on this angle in my head.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. There's the ball in. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend.
There we go.
And the cross comes in now. Strong header away again.
Yes, hard.
For a throw-in.
I've clearly got the ball.
Possession here.
Jesus.
And it's a headed effort goal. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking
Jones.
Who
dropped him? Can you see
the back box? 100 times out of 100.
Can you see the back box off for a round good? Thank
you.
What?
That's a...
I think you have to watch the stream while you're playing the game with me.
Leonard.
I am watching the stream on my phone and I'm playing on the PlayStation.
O'Neill.
Well, you have to do that.
There's good progress with this attack.
Yourself on the stream.
That will help ease the pressure.
But I can hear myself on the stream. How weird is that?
Niall Ranger. Oh, he's through.
You fucking snap.
Really shot off now. Oh, well saved. At full extension,
oh.
The goalkeeper makes the save.
What the fuck? What the?
Well, he's got his fist to it. Shots on.
You actually want to fuck there?
He's got it away. Penalty at Gillingham.
It's a penalty for Bury.
There you go.
Up steps Leon Clark.
He's yeah.
Put the ball down on the spot.
Bomb bomb.
Up he steps. Power it is high to the goalkeeper's left. No chance. 27 minutes.
Yes. 1-1. Clark just saved a penalty.
Ferguson. Camera.
Oh no!
Can you stop? Oh, can you stop that? Because I saw the card more blind, I don't like it. How do you stop that?
Leonard.
How do you stop that?
I don't know.
Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. This could be it. And here's the shot.
Wonder you. Yes. You beauty.
What?
Well, I scored.
A good performance this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're okay. Really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where... They wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They would expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh, what?
Great passage of passing play there. And there is some backup for him in this position. Weston,
no.
Real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
I've got 5 subscribers.
I don't have one of them.
Cubero. To Thomas.
Who's calling you?
Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, it's the post.
Beat the
arms,
minute.
Nope.
What a good way to score.
What?
I can't answer because I'm live streaming.
Oh, true. Should have thought someone to play the live stream as well.
Perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Starting 2-0.
Okay.
goes out wide again. Hey, it's a decent cross. The break is definitely on.
Cool
shot. He's kept it out.
Oh, come on, mate. You could do better than this.
What happened? Who was it?
Luke, was we two live stream on GTA with him?
Yes! Who?
Luke.
Oh, he's through.
Are you going to live stream on it?
Shots on here. What a fine save. And the referee is blown for half time.
Are you going to live stream on it?
Here. I don't know.
Danny's still here.
The player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp.
Do not start a game. I've almost finished this game that I'm playing now. So, after I've done this match with my brother.
I'm at half time.
Are you?
Yeah, 2-0, 45 minutes against Sheffield. Southampton United.
Everything set for the second half. He's looking for the cross.
You're on my stream, stop saying living.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Actually, he's not on your live stream, he's on mine.
Barrett.
Yeah, they can.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Yeah.
O'Neill. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, 3-0.
I love you.
Well, he won't score too many better goals than this season. Really hit it with power from outside the box.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Oh, no, but I'll give you from Chile. It's a second goal for Bury. 54
minutes, please. 2-1. Well, many thanks, Alan McInerney, keeping us up to date as usual.
Yeah.
Hey.
I'm getting
lost possession here.
No.
O'Neill.
I need a new left back.
Leonard. Weston.
My brother bet me. Fuck you.
What was the score?
2-0. And he was Leicester and I was Man City.
And here's the shot. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
I know. Right, you see me in a flesh tear game?
I own 1 minute on three points.
Second half. First half, you then second half, you're
done. I'm just going to do the kickoff if I can find it. Oscar Games, practice arena.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Mooney.
Kenny.
And shoots! Corner kick coming up.
Substitution on the field. Going on the field, Michael Tamlin. Kenny.
Oh, he's through.
This is how they love to play on the break. It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
It's a Kagawa. What a strike that was.
It's just burrowed into that right hand side of the goal.
Marcus Schneiderlin.
Well, I want to see this goal.
Hey guys. Do you know that I can hear you on the live stream?
Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Bastard. It's no one you're sending out a quest. I'm just in the factory, never living this way.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Goal news from Port Vale.
It's a goal for Scunthorpe United. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. He claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
It's Olivier Giroud.
He's got his shot off now. Great stop.
Why did you kick my feet apart here earlier?
You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
I did think
that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Ian Bennett, 77.
Well, I'll be honest with you, these last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side.
Right, if you want, I'll stream GTA later.
Yeah,
later though.
Did you get it?
That's a useful ball in. Cut off! Still striving to get back into this match, and that was a good effort, but it's going to be difficult.
I think they needed that to go in all truth, didn't they, to have any chance in this match.
Oh shit, I'm not weak.
Now it's Weston. It's a quick break. Shots on here. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Potts. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. I read the mind of the opponent.
Tom.
How did you not break it yesterday?
Will be a goal kick. Well, here is that earlier incident. So close.
Yeah, and he's missed, but he hasn't missed by too much. Really did strike it well and just lifting it over the bar.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
I've not had a free kick in five games. I'm one with the one that's given them out.
Ian, I'll play you after you play the goalie.
Now, winner stays on, mate. Winner stays on.
Make it winner stays on. It's a bit better. Winner stays on. I'm playing Chloe now. Winner. And then I'm playing the winner of this one. Wait, I'll take her drink of all this first.
Here's the shot. Yeah, great work by the keeper.
Okay,
now it's a corner.
Oh, that's
a header. And now the shot. Useful block in those circumstances. Well, no doubt about the outcome in this one. It's finished 4-0. Oh, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Well, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
How do you do that? Fucking hell.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative...
Oh, well saved. Yes. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
You're second in this game, by the way. No.
Oh, damn it.
Pardon me.
In that table, they've put us fourth with 29 points.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Get here, my fucking sake. I can't.
What's Sergio Ramos doing up there?
What? That could have been a very bad tackle for me if I didn't time that. Fucking hell.
Well, we should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Boom, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Blackpool in action today. We'll play Shrewsbury. Blackpool, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Southend.
Well, 4-0, and the coach would have been delighted, but he's been urging consistency, and he hasn't really had it. I think they might lose here.
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Two in his previous match. It really helped his team then.
I do not like it, though.
This is the Blackpool team for this match. Check on the formation for the home team. Will they play two right up front, Alan?
Well, it looks to me as if he's going to play a false number nine, you might say, behind the real number nine, and trying to find a bit of space to give some good service to the centre forward.
You're not going to pick it up. You're fine. Carry on.
Who was it?
Ronaldo.
Oh, shit. Ronaldo.
And the ball out in the wide areas where the closing game was good.
Actually
intercepted that attempted pass and can go forward from here, down the wing maybe. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline.
That's more for you, Dick.
Woods. He stood in for the tackle. It will be a corner. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills of thrills, possibly.
Well, it normally does.
And he goes for goal with his head. Terrific stop. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Can you hear me if I've not got the stream open?
Yep. It's dead. Yep. I'm both on the stream.
It'll be a throw.
Offside.
How far?
A chance! Decent block.
Here's
a chance!
Nice goal!
One note!
a goal well worth analysing again.
That was lucky.
How did you like to play so good?
So the first goal, that's 1-0.
Before I got GTA, I thought I'd play.
Really?
Yeah.
Ellis.
Thought I had that there.
And he gets it returned to him. Woods. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Got to cross it. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
He missed.
Let's see what the ref's going to do. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. And Jones. This could be it. Had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Well, they've lost the ball.
That was unlucky.
Well, yeah, they're wasting no time with the throw here. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
Yeah. Can you do tournaments online?
This is what I see.
There goes the cross, and in comes the header.
He's getting his revenge.
You can see the deflection there, corner. Here it is again.
Yeah, well, there might be a few fingers pointed at the keeper, but I don't think so. He's hit it so hard from that distance.
I don't think it's from your left there, like.
Look at this.
Yeah.
This is how they love to play on the break. It's a goal! Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Yeah, I'm gonna mess around.
Collins.
Just having a chance.
What can I?
Got the ball back.
What? I scored well. I saw you.
That's perhaps as much down to the conditions that miss Allen as to the player himself.
Yeah, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Goal news from Berry.
It's a goal for Chesterfield. 31 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Potts.
Okay.
Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. But they're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
He's lost control.
Oh, I think that's what he missed, but. Oh, so man.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Go on, take it quick. Oh, knocking out.
Keeper's ball.
What the hell happened there?
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh, fucking hell, my friend. That was Ronaldo, I was going to steal the keeper, but...
Now the shot! Very, very close. But the scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
You can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
I can't pee-pee.
Yeah, what was that?
Remember it's pee-pee.
They might open them up now. Corner given after that tackle.
What's the camera playing? Thing with first then.
No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Ferguson.
What
did you say? Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Throw your keeper.
Huh?
Throw your keeper.
Barnett.
I thought your keeper was one of my players, but he's
very far. I think as well. Oh. Always thinking, though.
Oh my god.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
And there
goes the whistle for half
black,
time.
Black short, and the scoreline is 2-0. I think so.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Really? Guys.
Fucking hell. How was that offside? That was never offside!
Good boy.
Fuck's sake.
I don't get any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down. And he goes for goal with his head. Terrific stop.
Fucking me again. That's it, just knock him out.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on.
Where Van Gaal has been so extended after a time without turning the back and just get your ass get on. Wanna play called I? And get back to work for shoes back.
Woods.
Oh my god, you look assault.
Because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call. No hearty mouth time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Woods. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Potts.
Played the advantage in the middle.
Oh.
It's the break-off
question.
News from Alan McInally. An update about
it's
a sending off.
It's a red card for the whole team. They just got you out.
10 men. 55 minutes.
It remains 1-0. Cheers, Alan.
Cut on.
Lawrence.
Could cross it now, and it will go into the middle now. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Who's playing Tom next? Who's playing for there, Tom next?
Lovely one-touch football.
This might be it. He's taken the chance beautifully.
Well,
what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind.
Well, it's Tom. I'm beating him more than what I beat you.
Where do we go from here? Now that they're level, after being so far behind.
I'm beating him 5-0.
Thomas. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh,
needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Come on.
Safety first there. That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Shoots!
Excellent blocking there.
What's costing your support?
I don't.
Woods.
If I did, probably.
Goal news from Colchester.
It's a second goal for Southampton United. It's been scored by Noel Hunt.
Get
the ball came to him fully 30 yards out, and he flicked
it off.
I'll
get you another game since he's still playing.
An unstoppable volley into the roof of the net. 67
minutes.
2-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. This could be it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Well, back in it, all right.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Back in
Collins, this could be danger with this passing. Whistle is gone. That's the assistant flag. Excellent control in a tight area.
Boy.
Yeah.
Foul by the Blackpool player. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Oh, boy.
He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Woods. Ranger. And the cross comes in now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Barnett. Good work by the goalkeeper. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. That's how to tackle. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Barnett. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Ellis. And in goes the cross. Look here again at that incident that led to the card.
Maybe have a go at the ref for getting his yellow card out there.
Referee has changed.
chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. It was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the
referee has blown his whistle, and it's ended the game here 2-2. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
It's a great performance, particularly in the circumstances, Alan.
Well, he has been in great form. And he showed it out.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down, like it's coming down. And he goes for goal with his head. Terrific stop. To score, and they've scored. Lovely one touch football.
Hello, where's good?
He had to go, but he won't be able to be in the live stream.
Are they in the party though?
No.
Send an invite. Come again. Okay. Open the door. Bob! I'll just have a chicken dinner! I'm playing this! Still, my mum told me to come off and I don't know why.
Right, okay.
Bye.
That's good of it. Right, this is it for this episode, and I will get back to this in the next series of this. Subscribe, comment, see you.